अभी नए सदस्यों को शपथ लेने दें।
प्रिंस राज, प्रिंस राज,
हेलो हेलो, महासचिव
श्री प्रिंस राज,
आपके माननीय नए सदस्य आए हैं, उनको शपथ लेने दें। माननीय नेता, आप सब लोग माननीय सदस्य विराज जाए।
श्री प्रिंस राज,
मैं प्रिंस राज, जो लोकसभा का सदस्य निर्वाचित हुआ हूँ, ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूँ कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूँगा। मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता अक्षुण्ण रखूँगा तथा जिस पद को मैं ग्रहण करने वाला हूँ उसके कर्तव्यों को श्रद्धापूर्वक निर्वहन करूँगा।
Title of Mir E. Urdu. He has a number of research papers and books in socio-economic development to his credit. Dr. Misraji started his legislative career as a member of the Bihar Legislative Council in the year 1968. He became a member of the Bihar Legislative Assembly in 1972 and remained a member of that assembly for 5 terms. He also served as the leader of the opposition in the Bihar Legislative Assembly twice, from March 1978 to June 1980 and again from March 1990 to April 1994. Dr. Sri Jagannath Misra served as the Chief Minister of Bihar for 3 terms, from April 95 to April 77, from June 1980 to August 1983, from December 1989 to March 1990. Dr. Jagannath Misra represented the state of Bihar in this house for 2 terms, from April 1988 to March 90, and again from April 1994 to April 2000. He also served as the Minister of Rural Areas and Employment in the Union Council of Ministers from June 95 to May 96, as the Minister of Agriculture for a brief period from January to May 1996. In the passing away of Dr. Jagannath Misra, the country has lost a distinguished parliamentarian, an able administrator, and a dedicated social worker. Sri Arun Jaitley passed away on the 24th of August 2019 at the age of 66 years. Destiny has untimely snatched a sagacious leader, a legal luminary, and a towering intellectual from our midst. Born in December 1952, at New Delhi, Sri Arun Jaitley was educated at Sri Sriram College of Commerce and Faculty of Law, Delhi University. An outstanding student who excelled equally in academics and extracurricular activities, Sri Jaitleyji was drawn to politics right from his student days. He was elected president of the Delhi Students Union University in 1974 and soon joined Movement Against Corruption led by the late Sri Jayaprakash Narayanji, and was imprisoned during emergency. An advocate by profession, Sri Arun Jaitley started practicing law in 1977 and was designated as a senior advocate by the High Court in 1990. His legal prowess led to his appointment as the Additional Solicitor General of India in 1989 at a very young age of 37 years. His legal acumen, inherent perspicacity, gave him a sharp edge in winning an argument and established a stature worth reckoning amongst the legal fraternity. Sri Arun Jaitley was a member of this house for 4 consecutive terms, representing the state of Gujarat from April 2000 to April 2006, from April 2006 to April 2012, and again from April 2012 to April 2018, and the state of Uttar Pradesh from April 2018 till his untimely demise. Sri Arun Jaitley served in the Union Council of Ministers, holding key portfolios of information broadcasting, disinvestment, law, justice and company affairs, commerce and industry. shipping, etc. During the period from 1999 to 2002 and 2003 to 2004, he also held the crucial portfolios of defense, finance, corporate affairs, and information broadcasting from May 2014 to May 2019. He left an indelible mark on all the ministries he handled. He was instrumental in piloting several important legislations, including the GST Act, Insolvency and Bankrupt Code, the Binami Transaction Act, etc., which projected India as a modern economy. He also played a key role in the implementation of the government initiative like Janadhana Yojana, linking of Aadhaar with bank accounts for direct subsidy transfer, merger of the rail budget with the general budget, merger of public sector banks, etc., and also took several steps to control and eliminate black money from the economy. Sri Arun Jaitley also served as the leader of the opposition in Rajya Sabha from June 2009 to May 2014 and as the leader of the House in Rajya Sabha from June 2014 to May 2019. He was the recipient of the Outstanding Parliamentarian Award for the year 2010 for contributing significantly towards strengthening of the country's democratic traditions and institutions and enriching the parliamentary system. The stellar contribution of late Arun Jaitley as the leader of the opposition and also the leader of the House to the proceedings of this House is a matter of record. There cannot be two views on his contribution during these 10 years towards enriching the discussion in the House on a range of issues by way of his perspicuous articulations besides resolving several contentious situations. By the virtue of such contributions, I have no hesitation in describing him as a quite essential parliamentarian. For me, Arunji was an epitome of versatility, a multifaceted genius on whose wise counsel and sagacity I have always relied upon. His clarity of thought, strength of conviction, effective communication skills, and ability to present perspectives made his speeches in the House and public forums memorable. He was a Democrat to the core and a considerate strategist, knowing when to take a hard stance and when to be accommodative. This talent, combined with his innate and unique ability of offering solutions without compromising on the basic position, made him the most effective interlocutor of the government, both inside and outside the parliament. I hope all members will ungrudgingly agree that even in times of disagreement over certain issues, they could not help admire the force of Sri Arun Jaitley's viewpoints, his urbane and gentle approach, and the friendship which he forged beyond party lines endured him to one and all in the political spectrum. He touches the lives of so many that he will be missed by one and all for his insights into the major issues of our times, which enriched public and parliamentary discourse. A cricket enthusiast, Sri Arun Jaitley served as the president of the Delhi Cricket Association and later became the vice president of the BCCI. During his long tenure, he brought about a tremendous positive change in the cricket infrastructure, particularly in Delhi. He also has several publications on legal and current affairs to his credit. In the passing away of Sri Arun Jaitley, the country has lost an outstanding parliamentarian, a legal luminary, an eloquent orator, an able administrator, and a man of impeccable integrity, who inspired one and all with his exemplary presence in social, political, legal, and economic spheres. His void is irreparable and will be deeply felt in political circles.